What an interesting question. Thank you so much for asking. I started an apprenticeship in upholstery, in marine upholstery actually, when I was 17, which lasted for 4 years. And then once I had qualified, I worked for that same company for another 4 or 5 years, went on to start my own business. And it's there that I really started to broaden the breadth of my skills and started to hone those even more.